You sure did something to the barn.
Let's be Malachite again.
Go get over it.
We could fly.
Seriously.
It's so good to see you again.
You too, Lapis.
Amethyst! Something looks different about you. Have you grown taller since the last time I saw you?
Nope. Still short.
You guys have to see the inside. Lapis, fly us in.
No.
Welcome to our home away from home world. Ugh. You see, I had this idea.
That's dumb.
I've been calling it Meet Morp.
What a show you are.
Morps.
This piece is called...
Wow.
Thanks. It has no functional purpose.
Here's my Meet Morp. This is a baseball bat. It reminds me of when I played Leaf. This is the leaf Steven gave me. It reminds me of the time Steven gave me a baseball.
What? Is this one about the thousands of years you spent trapped in a mirror?
No, I just really like that show.
Check it out! They're toilets? Right! What will I think of next? He's Quagmire, you never really know what's gonna be next. Lumpy, clumpy, clod! I call it... Occupied. It's a collaborative piece. Hold on. With the power of my mental abilities, I will impress the shirts right off of you!
Get off the stage, sweetheart.
Oh, Amethyst. That's ridiculous. I should call you Ridiculous Thist.
I think you're just mad because you're single.
Cold.
Just one second. I want to check and make sure Lapis is okay. Hey, Lapis, are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I'm leaving, but I'll be back.
Okay.
Do you need anything?
No.
This is Jasper's hole? It's huge.
Oh, come on. We already know she's tall. Shit!
Corrupted gems? In cages?
Why? Who would do this? That's who.